tutorial on how to consolidate models with strategic modeling in Oracle Enterprise Planning Cloud. In strategic modeling, you set up consolidation structures to represent the structure of your organization. For example, we can conduct region-specific analysis by setting up 4 regions within the service division. You can evaluate capital projects for a facility upgrade or a plant expansion by including separate models for them. You can choose to exclude some models from your consolidation. Data from excluded models is not included in the consolidated model. After you forecast each of your business segments and potential investments and consolidate your model, you can review consolidated information for the whole company. Consolidation helps determine how changing business unit conditions affect parent company earnings and values. By reviewing the consolidated model, you can make informed decisions about individual business units. You set up a consolidation structure for each business case. Here you can see that the capital projects and acquisition models are excluded. Let's change the business case and see how that impacts the consolidation structure. For the expansion business case, the capital projects and the acquisition are included. Let's create a new business case. I'll indicate which scenario will contribute data for this business case. If you have a business case that you no longer need, you can remove it. You can change your consolidation structure. If I don't want to include a model in my consolidation structure, I can remove it. You can also add a model to your consolidation structure. I'll add Europe to our service model. You can consolidate data across models using different scenarios for each model. This allows you to blend scenarios across models to calculate values for a consolidated model. Business unit models do not require matching structures. Each can have different scenarios that can include different time periods, forecast methods, sub-account structures, etc. Some models have the expansion scenario selected, while others have the expected scenario selected. One model has the delay CapEx scenario selected. You can change the selected scenario. Let's change the scenario for facility upgrade. You can apply financial accounting rules such as the cost or equity method and account for minority interests as you perform consolidations. You can also change the ownership percentage. You can select advanced features for your consolidation. Here we can modify properties for Europe. In addition to adjusting the method and ownership percentage, you can also set other model properties such as the start and end periods. Here we can modify properties for our consolidated model. For more information on consolidation methods, ownership, and other model properties, please refer to the Defining Model Characteristics topic in the Creating and Running Consolidations section of the Oracle Cloud Working with Planning for Oracle Enterprise Planning and Budgeting Cloud Guide. Before you consolidate your model, you can choose to exclude some child models from the consolidation. In this case, I will exclude the acquisition model from the expansion business case so that I can evaluate the expansion business case without it. Let's take a look at the consolidation status for our baseline business case. Each model has a consolidation status of consolidate, changed, or ready. Consolidated models display a status of ready. Models where data has been changed but not yet consolidated display a changed status. Models with a consolidate status need to be consolidated. In this case, child models have a change status while their parent has a consolidate status. Let's consolidate our model. I'll consolidate our service model within the baseline business case. When you consolidate a parent model, the data from its children is rolled up to the parent. This gives you the overall financial picture of your organization. After I consolidate, the parent status changed from consolidate to ready. In this tutorial, you saw how to consolidate models with strategic modeling in Enterprise Planning Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.